3 to 1 on Chris. They're all in, they're under orders and they're off. And Chris bounces out towards the outside. Jellaby also very fast away with Radetzky, but it's Radetzky who leads after a furlong from Jellaby and Foveros. Chris being taken back now by Joe Mercer. The back marker at this point is Lightning Label. But after a furlong and a half, it's Radetzky who leads from Jellaby, then Swiss Maid towards the outside with Foveros, and the inside is Fair Season, then Chris, Wethnan and Lightning Label, the three last. Passing the sixth furlong marker, Radetzky by half a length from Jellaby in second, Swiss Maid on the outside of Foveros, then Fair Season and Chris, and then Wethnan and Lightning Label. Radetzky making it by just about a length now from Jellaby in second, then a Fair Season on the inside of Swiss Maid, then Foveros in fifth, Chris is sixth, going comfortably. Seventh is Wethnan, and eighth is Lightning Label as they come to the halfway marker. Still Radetzky from Jellaby, Fair Season and Swiss Maid, then Foveros and Chris, then Wethnan and Lightning Label. The order hasn't changed as they swing round towards the straight, three to run. Radetzky still pressed by Jellaby, Fair Season on the inside going well, then Swiss Maid, Chris making a bit of ground towards the outside as they straighten up, and Radetzky still pressed by Jellaby on the rails is Fair Season. Here comes Chris on the outside with Swiss Maid, tracking them is Lightning Label as they pass the two furlong marker, and it's Jellaby in the centre, pressed by Swiss Maid and Chris. Chris going best of all on the outside. Here comes Lightning Label on the wide outside, a furlong and a half to run, and it's Chris who storms into the lead. Chris being followed through by Jellaby, Swiss Maid's in third, Lightning Label on the outside, and Foveros is running on, but inside the final furlong, and Chris has got a battle on his hands. It's Chris holding on from Jellaby on the far side, and Lightning Label in third, and Foveros with 50 yards to run. Chris is going to win it, but narrowly at the line. Chris wins. Jellaby second, a photo for third between Foveros and Lightning Label. Fifth was Wethnan, sixth was Radetzky, seventh was Fair Season, and last of the eighth, Swiss Maid. So the result of the Waterford Crystal Mile, a win for number five, Chris, owned by Lord Howard de Walden, trained by Henry Cecil and ridden by Joe Mercer. Second number one, Jellaby, owned by Mr. R.C. Denton, trained by Peter Warwin and ridden by John Reed. And a photo for third between Foveros and Lightning Label. So, Chris...